The following is an NBC5 editorial. Speaking on behalf of the editorial board is President and General Manager Justin Antonetti.
Tuesday is the 4th of July, which has been a federal holiday since 1941. The tradition of Independence Day celebrations goes back to the 18th century and the American Revolution. On July 2, 1776, the Continental Congress voted in favor of independence. 2 days later, delegates from the 13 colonies adopted the Declaration of Independence drafted by Thomas Jefferson. Since 1776, July 4th has been celebrated as the birthplace of American independence with festivals, fireworks, and parades. This year, there are fireworks celebrations planned across the region, including fireworks on the Burlington waterfront on July 3rd, followed by a parade, live music, and fireworks in downtown Plattsburgh on July 4th. There will also be countless family gatherings and backyard barbecues. No matter your plans, we hope you remember the reason for celebrating and that the holiday is a safe and happy one for you and your family.